Sabhapati ji, through you, I want to bring to
associate Rikkar Bhai
that elite institutions of armed forces like National Defence Academy, Army Cadet College, and many other colleges are affiliated to Jawaharlal Nehru University, New Delhi. Thereby, the students passing out from these institutions simultaneously become the alumni of JNU. Therefore, Sabhapati ji, through you, I want to request the Honorable HRD Minister to establish a heroes gallery in JNU consisting of photographs of all the martyrs and awardees with their citations. This will inculcate the spirit of sacrifice and dedication amongst the students as well as sensitize them about armed forces. This will also inspire and motivate them to join the armed forces. As on today, situation is this, that gradually people are not so aware about the armed forces ranks and their awards. Paramveer Chakra, today in fact it is Kargil Vijay Divas, it is second to Bharat Ratna, but people are not aware of it. My suggestion and request is that JNU as such is a very active campus, and this will go a long way in inculcating the nationalism in the masses and students. Thank you very much.
Thank you.